Dear students, today we will discuss that why vitamins are called as the essential nutrients. We know that there are many vitamins which are used as nutrients. They are named by alphabet letters such as A, B1, B2, B5, B12, C, D and K. Each of them plays its own role. If any one of them is not present, an abnormality in the body can be seen. Such abnormalities are known as vitamin deficiency diseases. These vitamins, they are essential nutrients. They are called as essential nutrients because they are not synthesized by our body. We are completely dependent on our food for vitamins. Vitamins act as helpers for enzymes to do their work. Such vitamins are called as enzymes also. Vitamins react in body to produce essential substances. In the body, vitamins also regulate and help in working of the various body organs. Like vitamin A, it is required for the proper functioning of the eye. So this was about that why vitamins are called as the essential nutrients. Thank you.